The Most Disturbing Death Ever Part 2. Joao Maria de Souza. After a long day of work, he just wanted to go to bed. He checked if the door is closed so no wild animals come into the house. But then the unexpected happened, and an enormously large cow fell through the ceiling on him and his wife. The weight of the cow broke the legs and multiple of other bones. The ambulance came to save him, but it was too late.